talk men. Yeah. I talk men. And when we talk to men, I talk men. And when we talk men, we must talk about issues. Because men, the male species is the foundation of a human race. You must understand that. The male species is the foundation of a human race. If you want to spoil a species, spoil the male of that species, you contaminate the whole atmosphere or ecology of that sphere. If you look at the quality of an African man, that's a man. Know what I'm telling you? An African man coming out of the car, you touch him, he slaps you and drops you to the ground because he knows that is a man. Actually, it's hard to fight. One African man can take 3 legs and say, come here. That's a man. And you know what is the problem? We've lost the art of being man. We've become she men. We have got gender, property, substance of a female. You are a man in the, you are a female in the body of a man, a she man. Am I helping somebody? And my assignment is to resurrect dead men. Because men are dying. Actually, manhood is a dying species. Me, let me here, I will show you what I'm made of. Because men in church do that, you slap him here. No, that's not manhood, that's femalehood. The same Jesus who said, if someone slaps you here, give him the other. Says, if a Roman soldier actually, because you must always understand the protest of the pretext of the context of the text. Don't just take a pretext and run as the same one. The same Jesus who said, when they slap you, give. On his night of arrest, they slapped him. He says, why do you slap me if I tell you the truth? Are you not the same one who said the other day, if someone slaps you, you don't protest, you do this? He did. He was telling you the pretext and the context. I recommend every man must get gun lessons, martial arts, self-defense, and everything. You must be an armored vehicle to protect your family. In my church of men, they must learn how to do gun shooting. Pray for it. Every man needs a sword, a weapon. Men must use weapons. You shouldn't poop on yourself when a thief comes with a gun before your wife and you don't know what to do. You're not a man, you're a she man. And God has not called me to raise wimps. God has called me to raise men. And I'm going to say this, no, it's true. I'm not your caliber that you are used to. I'm too tired of what I'm used to. What you are used to takes you to nowhere. It gives you an appetite for heaven and malfunction on earth. Too heavenly minded to be earthly useless. While the white man is building homes and building farms and building, you are busy. Let me tell you the quality of men that are in church.